Hey guys.
So.
Like I said, don't come up here.
Sorry about that. Today my friend is having her party, so I thought I'd do a get ready with me. It may be 4 or 5 videos. Who knows? Translucent. Guys. If you use like a Kylie product, I don't use it, but if you use it, make sure that you put a chapstick before you do it, because it's just going to dry out your lips. Dry them out. So, take a sponge thing. The reason you want to... Okay, well, some people use their hands. Well, this going to not look right, I'm telling you guys now. Guys, if your girl is doing her makeup, don't even try to rush her, because she's not even going to be done, but... It's going to take like 3 hours. That's how long I'm probably going to take. Wrong side. You. Girls, when you put it on, make sure you blend it down to your neck, because, like, you want to make your face and your neck look the same. Everything else, like, if you're doing body paint, you want to make your whole arm look like that, then go ahead. I'm just gonna blend this in. Guys, if you have some left over and you just want to blend it into your arm, then go ahead. I usually do it. You guys probably can't see me, but I'm putting it on. The reason you want to make sure... Okay, guys. You know those flimsy brushes? I'm sorry, I totally just dropped you. Let's move you closer. So, you know those crappy brushes that, like, you know they're crappy because the hair is falling out? And you... Don't do that. Please don't. Like, you have a... Let's say you have a... crappy brush. Hold on. Give me a second. Let's say, oh my god, stop falling. So let's say this. Let's say this is crap, but this is a really good brush. So I used to have crappy brushes. I just threw them all out. You could tell they're crappy because the hair starts, like, you put it on and you see hair on your face. Don't use those. Like, just throw them out, because it's not even worth it. It's not worth it. Just throw it out, to be honest. Because all it's just gonna do is just keep shedding all over your face, and who wants that on their face? And also, Real Techniques. I prefer these. If you want really good brushes, Real Techniques has really good brushes. And also, Amazon, $2.99 for this thing, or $15.99. Guys, get the $15.99 with the little oval brush, because this is better quality. It doesn't have a mirror, but it's still good quality. So, if you have my dark circles, you want to use this color. This yellow. Because it gets rid of that darkness. And then pink, I don't know what pink's for, but green is to hide all your pimples. So, what I usually do is I take this color first and put it under my eyes. So, that's what I'm going to do. As no, I'm not flipping anybody off. It's just... And you want to make sure they look like triangles. I could do this. Well, this one. If they don't look like triangles, oh well, it's not going to be perfect. All you want to do is just buff it into the skin. You can buy these, which they're from Dollar Tree, but I prefer your booty blender. I call it booty blender. See, I have to color correct because every time I just put on freaking, what's this stuff called? Every time when I try to put on concealer, you could still, my bags are really bad. So, guys, I recommend you color correct. If your bags are really bad, you might want to start color correct. I can't see what I'm doing because I don't have a mirror. My best friend turned 18 yesterday, so today she's having her party. Happy birthday to you. You guys should go watch her videos. It's Michelle Van. Who knows? Maybe we do a collab. You know, I prefer these instead of those brushes because every time I try to use the brush under my eyes just start watering and it makes me mess up my makeup and it. So, I think I have sensitive eyes. Anyway, oh man, I'm running out. I love this stuff. You tell I'm running out because I'm going low. I don't use this stuff all the time. I want to buy more. Hold up. Ah, missed spot. I'm telling you, I cannot see what I'm doing. You see how bad that is? That's terrible. You see how... But it did. I'm going to see if I have... I need a mirror. Alright. Why do I still have this? This is garbage. This one's garbage. Oh. And, for this, color me, intense me, I recommend it. Do swatch. That is a swatch of it. So, next, you want to take your crack. Yes, I call this crack. And just do that. Boom! Make sure you don't get none all over the... make sure you don't get none all over your floor. If you're like me and you're lazy and you don't feel like picking it up, I didn't put none on my nose. You know this. What am I doing? Hey, you guys want to see something cool? Okay. And see. And now I'm going to do contouring. With famous people. Yeah, right. I know this is dark, but guys, seriously. You can work with it. I work with it all the time. Maybe I don't work. Oh shit, my nose looks black as fuck. I was supposed to say that, not love. Oh shoot, there we go. Guys, I'm sorry. Probably gonna get in trouble for saying that, but sorry, I didn't mean to say it. So, I'm pissed off. Who's ready to hear a little story? So, someone yesterday pissed me off. And he's probably going to watch this and be like, really? So, I basically said, does an orange have a leavening agent in it? That's all I say. And then, my teacher, I'm not going to say his name, he's like, well, if you think an orange has a leavening agent in it, then you're not learning anything. Alright, one, that's a bit harsh. And two, really? Oh, wow, that's not okay. You can't say that to people. Really? So I told my mom, and my mom was pissed. She's like, he has no right to say that. He doesn't know. Maybe it does. But for you to go and say that, that's disrespectful. He straight up said, well, you're not learning anything. I was about to walk out. Really? You don't have to be an a-hole about it. You don't. That was rude. I don't say that crap to you, so why would you go ahead and say it to me? And by the way, stop calling me sweetie. It makes me feel uncomfortable when you do that, by the way. I hate when people do that. It makes me feel uncomfortable. Like, would you stop doing that? I hate when teachers do that. Like, they're like, sweetie. No, that makes me uncomfortable. Leave me alone. Don't sweetie me. God, I hate when people do that. Especially teachers. I feel like it's inappropriate. You didn't even have to say that. You could have just kept... You could have blunt. Pulled me to the side and said that. You didn't have to say that to me in front of the entire class. That's embarrassing. You didn't have to be an a-hole about it. Probably gonna be like, well, she's trying to make you feel better. No. 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 Just don't say anything, okay? I don't want to hear it. Just gonna make me more pissed off as I am. And I already am because I don't want to hear it. Honestly, I don't want to hear what you have to say. I don't want to hear it, so... You can make your little comments. I'm not even going to hear it. I'm just going... Nope. Why did you even say that? Really? Oh, and you're not trying to hurt my feelings? You don't have a right to say that. You know what? Should have just walked out of the room. That pissed me off. Like, you don't. What was wrong with me saying that? There's nothing wrong with me saying that. So you're wrong on your part. You were wrong. Like, there's nothing wrong with me saying, oh, does an orange have a leavening agent in it? There's nothing wrong with saying that. And you to say that I'm not learning anything, that's wrong. I don't say that to you. Yeah, sometimes I don't understand anything. No, I was mad. I hope you go and watch this and be like, oh right, I was wrong on my part. You don't, really? What's wrong with me saying that? And then you want to say, oh, I'm not trying to hurt your feelings. Yeah, you are. That made me mad. Lucky I haven't even told my sister yet, so. You know what? I can't even know. Thinking I shouldn't even go to your class on Monday. I may or may not even show up. And then you're like, you're looking for me? You know where I am. If I'm not outside, I'm probably... I'm not gonna say nothing. There's nothing wrong with me saying. No. And. Wow. Do you really have to be an a-hole to people? You're always an a-hole to people. See, this is why sometimes some people don't like you. By the way, I'm talking about my... I'm not going to tell you my... Well, as a teacher, I'm not telling you who. People in my peer probably know who I'm talking about, and they probably don't be like... This is a video. I told my best friend, I'm like, hey, I need to tell you something. Alright. I'm like, so I told my mom. I said, mom, promise you're not going to get mad. Okay. So. So-and-so said this. And she's like, I'm sorry. You know, that's right. You're right. You know, he shouldn't have said that. You shouldn't. I haven't even done my note cards yet. I haven't even finished my note cards for Sexton. In the dark, I'm over. It's not bad. I just gotta blend more. So, are you even gonna apologize or what? No, maybe I should. Maybe I should show guys what I should do about it. Guys, what do you think I should do? Should I keep my mouth shut? Should I say something? What? Leave a comment. Come on. I want to know what y'all's opinion is. Alright, take my sponge and I'm going to clean that up. Ah, where did my sponge bunch go? Why do I call it sponge bunch? I don't know, man, that's weird. Take this, I'm going to actually clean that line up. Guys, whenever you do your contour, make sure you clean the line. Make sure it looks. Now I gotta do my forehead. Yeah. So where was I? Alright. You're probably gonna watch this and be like, what the hell, you know? Why is she doing this? Y'all guys could comment, but like, there's nothing wrong with me asking that question, and then for you to answer it in that tone, not tone, but rudeness. And don't call me sweetie anymore. That makes me feel uncomfortable. I don't like it when people do that. It makes me feel very uncomfortable. Mandy's probably gonna want this and be like, I think I know who she's talking about. Yeah, Mandy, I hope you do watch this and figure out who I'm talking about, because you probably know who. Probably had the same issue last year. Look right, I gotta put that out. I look the bomb right now. Bombthebomb.com. Need to use the green one because I got the green one's also help with redness. Just put some concealer on top of it. If you have redness and you know you have redness, tomorrow come, I'll be on my own. Is that right now? Is that I don't know? You know, sing along. I'll sing along. If you show concealer and it looks good, no. You know, guys, if you don't have any eye primer, use a concealer. You're just probably like, what the fuck? This has been doing. Why do I keep cussing? What the heck? I'm sorry. This is one of those occasions. What the heck is she doing? Not what. I broke my promise. For real though, no. Maybe a few times I'll do it, but not. What the heck is this girl doing? Not what the. Yeah. Let me go say it, because my mom's gonna probably spank my butt over it. And then I gotta set this. You can use this, but make sure you set it. My eyebrows are not gonna come out looking good. I know my eyebrows are gonna be coming out nappy as heck. My eyebrows are gonna be coming and looking out nappy like a fried chicken wing. Oh wow. The camera, this don't look good. But when you do your eyebrow, make sure you have a color that's your shade. I do have a color that's my shade, but don't be you're doing it like me. You know it's going to look nappy as hell. Again! It's going to look nappy as a chicken. Guys, I swear I'm grounded for this. I apologize. No, it's time to the top. Gonna look nappy as heck because would tomorrow come? When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I find that I won't lie. And you light the way, you light the way. Lady? Actually, this turned out pretty good. To be honest, for a person who's not good at eyebrow. As, you know, if your hair is growing a certain way, like my hair is growing this way,